pulsar to locate the Unity device.
Do you suggest going inside the black hole, Counselor Troy?
It looks like we're 30 years too late.
If we go in the black hole and survive, we might be able to go back in time. 30 years.
Mr. Data, do you have any suggestions?
Perhaps. Near certain singularities, the time-space continuum folds back upon itself. If we maneuver the Enterprise in close enough, we would be able to observe these folds directly, and possibly obtain a view of the pulsar before its collapse.
Interesting. So instead of going back through the hole, or to try to use the hole to go back in time, we can instead look back in time.
That's nice in theory, but there's a limit to how close we can go to that black hole without serious danger to the ship.
Let Geordi know. He'll be pushing it to the limit.
We could execute a tight parabolic trajectory around the singularity. The slingshot effect would accelerate us away safely.
Hopefully I don't actually have to do that, and you guys can do it for me. Tight parabolic trajectory. Picard's like, what?
Will the ship's structure be able to withstand the strain?
I believe so. However, there are too many variables to accurately compute a probability for success.
Make it so.
All right, Data. Make it so.
We're warping right to it.
Admiral's log, stardate 47199.3. We have lost contact with the Enterprise. She's several days overdue, and I fear the worst. I'm dispatching the USS Hood to investigate.
Okay, we don't do that.
Warning, entering the neutral zone. Entering Federation space.
It sounds like we need a direct measurement of that Chodak pulsar.
We will have to travel to the other side of the nebula to view the pulsar.
Do we have any other choice?
If we could measure that Chodak pulsar ourselves, we might be able to translate Chodak time.
That would allow us to triangulate the location of the Unity device from the information we already possess.
Mr. Worf, your analysis.
Captain, we should check our orders from Starfleet.
Worf wants nothing to do with this. He just wants us to talk to Starfleet.
Admiral Williams here.
I'd like to confirm our current orders.
Of course. Your orders are to locate the Unity device and proceed to it as quickly as possible. If you can't recover the device yourself, you are ordered to disable or destroy it. Under no circumstances should you allow the Romulans or Chodak to control it.
Right.
What's your assessment of our recent performance?
Your investigation on Alinor has given us valuable information on the nature and location of the Chodak relic known as the Unity device. In addition, your first contact with Admiral Brodnack has identified the invading aliens as descendants of the original Chodak.
Right.
Shall I go on?
See if we missed anything.
Please do.
Your investigation on Horse 3 turned up some valuable information about the Chodak. Shall I go on?
No, thank you. What is the current situation, Admiral?
It now appears that the Romulans and present-day Chodak are searching for the Unity device in the Zitanis Nebula. If they do find it, we can only hope it isn't as powerful as your report suggests.
Okay.
Picard out.
A measurement of the Gambara pulsar should yield sufficient information to translate Chodak time units.
This is what starts this whole thing off.
And then we could use the information...
Precisely.
Lay in a course for the Gambara pulsar. Engage.
Right, so we want to not... Unless... I don't suppose we need anything repaired, do we? How do I... Engineering.
Raising shields.
Were our shields not up or something? Nothing's damaged, right? Maybe we didn't have shields up? I don't know. I don't remember. We should have automatically put shields up.
Warning. Entering the neutral zone.
Engage.
Maybe once we're there, we shouldn't
Warning.
Warp.
Entering Romulan space.
Warning. Entering nebula.
Well, in any case, save here.
Warning, black hole.
It's so funny how our computer knew it before we did.
Captain, we have cleared the nebula.
On screen. Let's.
I do not believe that will be possible.
Why not?
There is no pulsar at these coordinates.
Did we misinterpret the Chodak star chart?
Our calculations were correct.
The pulsar must have collapsed into a black hole.
That appears to be the case.
We need that pulsar.
It looks like we're 30 years too late.
Any ideas, Mr. Worf?
If we captured a Romulan vessel, we might be able to extract more information about the Chodak and the Unity device from them.
It could take a long time to find another Romulan ship. And even then, they tend to prefer death to capture.
They'll just set auto-destruct and that'll be it.
What do you think, Number One?
Maybe we don't need the pulsar at all. I know it's a long shot, but we could try a sector-by-sector search of the nebula and hope we get lucky.
I estimate it would take approximately 17.2 months to complete such a search.
I said it was a long shot.
I don't know. Is that the answer? Can we consult Starfleet? Ask them.
Admiral Williams here.
I'd like...
Of course. Your orders are... If you can't recover the device...
What is the cut?
It now appears...
Picard out. Any suggestions, Counselor?
We may be 30 years too late, but in a way we do have our own time machine. If we travel 30 light years away from here, we'd be able to observe light from the pulsar before it collapsed.
And not have our hull destroyed by a black hole.
We would need an unobstructed line of sight to view the pulsar from that distance.
Right, so no planets and stuff in the way?
The best position for such an observation would lie deep within Romulan territory.
Oh, brother.
Any suggestions?
We may be.
We would.
The best.
Mr. Data, do you have any suggestions?
Perhaps.
That's nice in theory.
We could execute a tight par.
Will the ship's structure be able to withstand the strain?
I believe so.
I'm not willing to take the risk.
So, what the hell do we do exactly?
Primary core access enabled. Systems online. Warning. Selected destination is a black hole.
I don't know who's attacking us.
Hi, Captain.
Go to red alert. A Chodak ship is on sensors.
No damage.
Targeting
the shields are
drone.
Holding.
You have tactical
away. We have been hit. Enemy ship is firing.
That's them, okay. another ship.
The Chodak ship has been destroyed.
No doubt.
Torpedo away.
All right, tactics.
Direct hit.
Corkscrew.
Torpedo fire missed the target. Tactic hit.
Did we take care of it? No.
Fire. Engage tactical maneuver.
Torpedo away. The target is out of range. Torpedo locked.
Eh.
Enemy ship is firing. Direct hit. The target is out of range.
We're out of range.
Damage to the
all
sensor array.
All phaser banks are destroyed.
Engage tactical maneuver.
Yeah, we're doomed.
Torpedo fire missed the target.
Ouch.
No damage. Damage to the long range sensor.
There is no response to our hail.
Our shields have failed. Damage reports coming in from all sides.
Admiral's log, stardate 4.
Wow. Alright.
Warning. Black hole.
Damage to matter antimatter reactor.
Damage to the sensor array.
Captain, we have cleared the nebula. We are approaching the coordinates of the Gambara pulsar.
On screen.
I do not believe that will be possible. What? There is no...
Did we miss an...
Our calculation...
The...
That appears to...
We need
why do we have
that
damage?
It looks...
Do we really have damage to all this stuff? We've got a repair, right? Damage to the fusion reactor? Just for what? Okay, so what's she saying?
Any suggestions, Counselor?
We may be 30 years too late.
We would need an unobstructed...
The best position for such an observation would lie deep within Romulan territory.
Mr. Data, do you...
Perhaps.
That's night.
We could execute it.
Will the ships?
I believe so.
So how's Data wrong, anyway?
All right, Data. Make it so.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Damn it.
Admiral's log, stardate.
Warning. Black hole.
Damage to matter antimatter reactor.
Captain. We have cleared the nebula.
I
do not...
Why not?
There is no...
Did we miss an...
Our cal...
The...
That appear...
We need...
It look...
I don't want us to be damaged, so I keep waiting for us to... You know... Repair this stuff. I gotta wait for the fusion reactors again.
Any suggestions, Counselor?
We may be 30 years too late, but in a...
We would need an
the best position.
Okay. I actually had to consult a walkthrough to figure out where the hell we're supposed to go.
Warning. Selected destination is a black hole.
Astrogation. I mean, I really haven't gone any farther, so... In fact, I haven't gone any farther. We're supposed to go to... 567 for some reason,
warning.
I guess...
Selected destination is a black hole.
567 is what we want. I guess that's 30 light years away with no obstructions.
Engage.
Oh. Come on. Stay with me.
Warning. Entering Romulan space.
Thank you. Just save as a new file. Warp 9.
Sensors are picking up a vessel.
Get us out of here.
Get us out of here.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yellow alert.
A Romulan warbird is on sensors. Locking weapons. Mr. Worf, you have to be being hailed.
Surely you didn't think you could get away with this violation of the neutral zone, Captain.
What, are they clones of all you guys? Those eyebrows are penciled on, aren't they? Accidental. Yeah, let's lie.
Our violation was accidental. We made a simple navigational error.
Then the error is in my favor.
Oh, brother.
I will be renowned for the destruction of the Enterprise.
These guys are a little one... I don't know what you'd even call it. They have a one-track mind.
Savor your victory while you can, Captain.
The enemy ship has sustained major damage.
Still on those substandard, stripped-out vessels,
huh? The Romulan warbird has been destroyed.
Alert cancel.
Okay, so we're headed there again, 26.
Captain, sensors are detecting light from the pulsar prior to its collapse.
Oh, good.
Good. Begin analysis.
The rotation rate of the pulsar is unstable. The timing information we obtain will not be entirely accurate.
You know, it can't be easy.
If we can't translate Chodak time units into Federation standards accurately enough, we won't be able to pinpoint the location of the Unity device.
You just better do it, Data. You'll be in big trouble.
Then our best guess will have to be sufficient.
Captain, I have completed the translation. The margin of error is significant, but I can narrow our search to a single sector of the nebula. The Unity device is located somewhere within Sector 313.
313?
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
I suggest...
going to 313?
Any suggestions?
I'm sorry, Captain.
A Romulan warbird is on sensors. Locking weapons.
The ship is decloaking.
Dead eye strafe on that sucker.
The ship is decloaking.
This...
Fire.
Breaking.
Fire.
Is there a way to warp out of here once we do this? Once we're in this?
Fire. The Romulan warbird has been destroyed.
Good. We still have some, though.
Fire.
Torpedo away.
We kind of missed. Oh, they're coming back. No, they aren't. Okay. Warping maneuvers.
Engage tactical maneuver.
The target is out of range. Torpedo away.
Yay! Boom!
Fire.
Targeting Romulan warbird.
Yay! One left? One left, right? Or is there two?
Fire. The Romulan warbird has been destroyed. Torpedo locked. Direct hit.
Fire.
Just keep shooting them until they're gone.
Direct hit. Enemy ship is firing.
Yay!
Hit.
Is that it? Was there one more? Green was...
The Romulan warbird has been destroyed.
Good. Can we select astrogation? We need to go 313. Oh, cool. Oh. Freeze up this time, please. Gonna save. Engineering.
Warning. Entering the neutral zone.
Sensors are picking up a vessel.
Evasive maneuvers? What's the difference between evasive maneuvers and get us out of here?
Get us out of here.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yellow alert.
A Romulan warbird is on sensors. Locking weapons. We are being hailed.
Surely you didn't think you could get away with this.
Yeah, surely.
Surely you don't think we would come here by ourselves, Commander.
Don't insult my intelligence, Captain. You are alone and defenseless.
Hmm.
I will take pleasure in watching you die.
I'd like to think so, aren't you? Don't you know there's like 10 dead guys who look just like you?
Their shields are failing.
Federation aggression will not go unpunished.
What, not letting you destroy us? Oh, they're dead. How's everything doing? We're repaired and stuff? Good, good.
Entering Federation space.
I know it's cheesy, I'm just saving after every battle because I don't
know. Captain, I'm still a little uncertain as to the original purpose of the Unity device.
Right. So I'm saving every time because I don't know when the next battle is going to be our last, you know what I'm saying?
It seems to have been a tool for engineering on a cosmic scale.
Right, which was then taken over by the military to use as a weapon, and others did not like that.
We've done our own experiments with terraforming, but creating multiple star systems?
Hmm. Is that what they were doing exactly?
Not just creating. The device has the power to destroy as well.
Hmm.
With all that power, I wonder what went wrong.
Kind of similar to the Genesis device, right, in Star Trek 2, and then, well, at least the beginning of 3. Not only can create life, but destroys whatever was originally there.
A group of Chodak scientists rebelled against their empire. They disagreed with the use of the device as a tool for political and military gain. They seized control and somehow sent it into the future.
Hmm.
Time travel? Is there anything this device can't do?
Well, maybe it's not such that the device time travels, but they use time travel to put it into the future. I don't even know, though.
Warning. Entering Nebula.
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
I suggest we contact Starfleet.
Mr. Worf, your analysis.
Captain, we should...
Hmm.
Any suggest...
I'm sorry.
Anything else, Troy?
Counselor, do you have any thoughts?
I'm sorry, Cap...
Warning. Black hole.
Damage to torpedo bay. Damage to the sensor array.
We're back at the black hole? What? We're a thing?
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
I suggest we...
I thought we were supposed to go with 313.
Any suggestions? No.
I'm sorry, Captain.
Oh, we're somewhere we can beam down?
There are no valid beam down coordinates at this location.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Warning. Selected destination is a black hole.
Thang Beta. Thang Epsilon. Thang Gamma. What am I supposed to be heading to? Thang Alpha?
Engage.
Oh, we know it's somewhere in this sector, right? Ten light years. Eight. Six and a half. 6.5, rather. 4.7. 2.9. 1.2. Bling, bling. Oh, can't see crap. No planets. Well, Delta, we don't have a Beta, do we? Wait, what's this one? Beta, this is Beta.
Engage.
Guess we're just supposed to look around until we find this thing? Which system it's in?
Primary core access enabled. Systems online.
Check here? I don't know. Oh, we got a lot of stuff here. Unique's, captain's logs. Captain's log, we have arrived at the planet Alanor, where we hope to find information about the Unity device, a legendary superweapon created by the ancient Chodak. Although we have managed to travel deep into the neutral zone without being challenged, I feel certain that an encounter with the Romulans is only a matter of time. We want 9-14-16. Why didn't Data tell us that? 9-14-16? Hold on, let me write that down somewhere. So I do not forget it. 9-14-16. So this is the stellar, it's the star system.
Mr. Data, any...
I suggest we...
Yeah, he doesn't tell us crap. Thanks. Wait. Sixteen. Which is... in the middle of space? Hidden?
Engage.
Find anything there? Destination Unity device. Look at that, guys. So excited. Have we made it in time, though? Are we too late? We'll be surrounded by Chodaks and or Romulans. Well, maybe they'll take themselves out and we can just run in and grab it. Who knows? 3.4 light years away. 1.3.
Captain, our sensors are picking up an artificial structure.
Right. Hopefully our sensors are correct. Remember, this is probably masked by the chameleon device thing.
On screen.
Whoa.
Analysis.
Apparently it's messing with space-time.
It is extremely large. Approximately 314 million kilometers in diameter. Material composition, unknown.
That is rather large, relatively speaking.
That's incredible. Could it be a Dyson sphere?
Dyson sphere.
I don't think so. I believe we found the Unity device. Take us in, number one.
Awesome. So I say that every time we see in cinematic, guys.
Sensors are unable to penetrate the device structure, but gravimetric analysis indicates that it is probably hollow.
Okay. I guess we're gonna end up beaming down into the frickin' thing.
Can you find a suitable location to beam an away team into the device?
Sir, I do not advise using the transporter.
To the shuttle bay!
Why not? The device does not fully exist in this time continuum. The temporal boundary surrounding the device would disrupt our transporter signal.
Should we really be going down to the surface of something that does not fully exist in this time continuum anyway?
Keep searching. There must be some way into the device.
The sensors are also picking up a large quantity of debris around the device, as well as significant residual radiation.
The debris appears to be the remnants of several Romulan and Chodak vessels, possibly the result of a battle. I do not detect any survivors in the vicinity.
I guess they took themselves out?
The Gridian warbird is uncloaking. It is the Asurum. We are being hailed.
Is the Asurum the same ship from the beginning?
On screen.
Greetings, Captain Picard.
Well, she looks just like the other one.
Captain Pentara,
it
appears that the Romulan and Chodak fleets have destroyed each other.
Not exactly. From what I've managed to piece together, it seems that when the two fleets began shooting, it triggered the Unity device's defenses, which destroyed them both.
Well, then we should definitely not start shooting at each other.
I suspect that anyone foolish enough to discharge their weapons near the device would suffer the same fate.
I'm glad to see we have peace between us in that case.
Then it appears that we both have incentives for peace. How is the situation back on Garrod?
Not good. Revolutionaries have seized control of Garrod in the name of the Fifth Scroll. Anyone who questions their actions is executed as an enemy of the people. I wish I'd never set my eyes on that miserable parchment.
Kind of wondering what the people on Garrod have anything to do with the Unity device, if anything.
So, what are your intentions here?
I intend to win the Unity device for Garrett. It will take a miracle to restore order to my world. Perhaps this device can supply one.
They can't be trusted with that, and Romulans would probably take it from them. I don't think anyone can be trusted with this thing. We have to blow this thing up.
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
I suggest we...
Any suggestions?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Counselor, do you have...
I'm sorry,
Nothing.
Mr. Worf, your analysis.
Captain, we should...
Admiral Williams here.
I'd like to confirm our current orders.
Of course. Your orders are to locate... If you can't recover the device...
Recover, disable, or destroy.
What's your assessment of our recent performance?
Your investigation on Alinor had... In addition, your first... Shall I go on?
No, thank you.
Anything else going on?
What is the current situation, Admiral?
It now appears that the Romulans and present-day Chodak are...
Yeah, same.
Picard out.
Captain, vessel approaching bearing 161 Mark 204 on an intercept course. It is a Chodak dreadnought.
Shields up! Red alert!
We are being hailed.